Charlie, you've been hiding your light under a bushel. Liv, you should feel that.
Hey, what weight you fight at, Charlie?
Fight?
Boxing.
You do box, don't you?
I prefer other sports.
You don't do it at all?
No.
Liv, he doesn't do it at all.
Oh, Charlie, you're in trouble.
Well, I don't understand.
Well, if you got your eye on Cordy, remember Harry Applegate?
Yeah, he took Cordy on a date.
Oh, what a dapper dance. Pearly teeth and tennis tan.
Remember him well. Thought he was a Romeo.
Tried to kiss Narcissus and oh, Harry ducked, but too late.
Father bought him an upper plate.
Watch your footwork. Better learn to bob and weave. Sister Cordy's got dynamite up her sleeve.
What a jab.
Dynamite up her sleeve.
What a hook.
Dynamite up her sleeve. Keep your guard up.
Charlie, never lead with your right.
You'll get killed that way.
Oh, look, fellas, let's forget the whole thing. I didn't come over here to do this.
Archie Baxter came here twice.
First time out, he acted nice.
Romance was in the air. Oh, they made a lovely pair.
Beautiful. Second date, it was a dance. He grabbed her tight, this was his chance.
Cordy only bruised that sport.
Father settled it out of court.
So,
watch your footwork. Better learn to bob and weave. Sister Cordy's got dynamite up her sleeve.
What a feint!
Dynamite up her sleeve.
What an uppercut!
Dynamite up her sleeve.